I'm making waffles. What's up, guys? So last night I was trying to film a video to make waffles and share what macronutrients are with you guys, but there was like this huge dragonfly that just wanted to get inside my house, and it was like, okay guys, this thing. So I'm gonna be filming how to make waffles today. All right, everyone, so what you'll be needing, I will put down in the description box below, but you will need oats. You will need some olive oil, baking powder, some egg whites, these are optional, cinnamon, nutmeg, sweet leaf, stevia, and Chase likes to put in the sugar-free vanilla just to give it an extra, you know, little hint of vanilla. Then you will also need a scale, Nutribullet, or you can also just have a blender, but Nutribullet works the best, and then of course a waffle maker. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started really quick. I wanted to share with you guys what a macronutrient is. So obviously you have your protein, your carb, and your fat. And the reason being that this is a fat and why they're distinguished that way is because if you look at the label, this is predominantly fat. There's actually no carbs and no protein. That is why this macronutrient is considered a fat and it is in the fat group. Not sure if anybody's ever explained that to you, but if they haven't, that is why. Egg whites, obviously this is a protein. Protein is 5, carbohydrate says 1 gram, fat says 0. That is why egg whites are considered a protein. And same thing with oats. Carbohydrates, 27 grams, protein, 5 grams, and total fat, 3 grams. That is why oats are listed in the carbohydrate group. So, that being said, if you have any questions, please comment below. I'm gonna go ahead and start making these waffles. I hope you have learned what a macronutrient is. It's protein, carbs, and fats. Other examples, I'll go ahead and just put the footage from last night that I filmed for you guys to show you what a protein, a carb, and a fat macronutrient is. You know, just to list a few, your proteins, you have your egg whites, your chicken, turkey, chicken, I mean, there's just all the meats, pretty much. Your carbohydrates, your bananas, fruits, vegetables, rice, oats, cereals, cookies. If it's predominantly carbs, it's a carbohydrate. That's your macronutrient. So you basically need to plan your meals, setting your macros. When you're setting your macros, you need to have an adjusted number of protein, carbs, and fats to reach your goals. So if you need help with that, just comment below and I'd love to help. I'm gonna check on these waffles.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you can, give me a like. If you would like to subscribe, go ahead and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video. Bye guys. Love y'all.